Welcome to the program, Getting Ready for Aptitude Improvement, the M.M. Patel Way. In this session, we are going to discuss concepts related to Chapter 39, that is, Creative Sorts. Visit www.youtube.com and search Maganlal Patel for more videos. Let's discuss the logical approach. In this chapter, each problem is different from others. Therefore, you will find the problems with different logic and solution. I would suggest you go through the problem part and study each problem thoroughly and logically. Problem number 1. Shyam's mother had 3 sons. The name of first son is 1 kg. The name of second son is 2 kg. What is the name of third son? Let's see the solution. Many of us would jump to an answer 3 kg, which is not correct. The third son is Shyam. Problem number 2. A man removed flat wheel of his car. However, by mistake he dropped 4 nuts in a deep trench. It was not possible to recover the nuts. Yet, he could drive to the nearby small town and buy nuts from a mechanic. How did he drive up to the small town? The solution is, he removed 1 nut each from 3 wheels and used them to fit the removed wheel. Problem number 3. A large cookie is to be divided between 2 children. Both are anxious to have the cutting done fairly so that other does not end up with a bigger piece. What will you do? The solution is, tell one child to cut the cake and the other child to choose his piece of cookie first. Problem number 4. What can you never eat for breakfast? The solution is lunch or dinner. Problem number 5. A fairy gave 1 wish each to couple on 60th birthday of the husband. The wife wanted to travel around the world and immediately she got 4 tickets. The husband wanted a wife 30 years younger than him. Had you been the fairy, what you would have done? The solution is, I would have increased the age of husband by 30 years. Problem number 6. Your mother says, I have 3 daughters, but you say, I have only 2 sisters. Who is wrong? The solution is, if you are son, then either one of you are wrong or both of you are wrong. However, if you are a daughter, then both of you are right. Problem number 7. A person living in Delhi cannot be buried in Mumbai. How come? The solution is, the man is still alive. And how can you bury a living man? Visit www.youtube.com and search Maganlal Patel for more videos on getting ready for aptitude improvement, the M.M. Patel way.